playing Grim Tales the Heir Collector's Edition, and we're going to play the bonus game. Work all this stuff. What happened?
Elena!
It appears that Samuel's curse wasn't that simple.
Do something, or I'll break your skull!
What? He's a bit of a mist.
Calm down. You'll find my skull can be quite useful. There's a secret room here that the Greys used for working with the body.
Buddy.
I'll open the passage. Then, it's up to Anna.
See if we can take anything with us. Ooh. Use the arrows to put all the parts into their places. Completing the picture. Arrows. Don't look right. Yes. Don't see that one anywhere. Got a red one there. What about this one? I think that one goes there. Oh, don't it go in it? Is that as far as it goes? It won't go down. Perhaps that's where it is then. No, we've got to have one here. Oh. See, that goes there. That can't go because that's there. Can I put that down? Yes. Put that back up. That's going to be in the wrong place. Bring it down. Then put that across. Then put that one up. Yes. Oh, he's standing behind with his hands behind his back.
Elena's in bad shape. She's already provided you with an heir. But I suspect her death would still upset you.
Well, I should think so, yeah.
Restore the machine supporting her. Then we can work on our long-term goals.
Oh, long-term goals. So that's got to be repaired. Can I get that out? What have we got? It's got broom at the moment. We've got one wing. Let's go back. That's not going to help. Another two pieces. Can we do that over there? Warlocks used the black wand to open stashes. They were clumsy with precise magic. Ooh, we haven't got one of those. Oh, are we missing puzzle pieces? Is there any here? Got that now. And this. We didn't get it back. What's that? Get two dials. What's up there?
Excellent. Unfortunately, it won't be enough to save Elena. You need to go into the past.
Oh,
the grays.
We've got any sand left. Nice. I didn't catch it the first time, so I had to have it done again. Oh! Stone ball, apple, strawberry, feather, flower, rune, painting. Hair comb, statuette, palette. I suspect there's a few of them and all. Candle and vase. Right. Stone ball, apple, strawberry. There's a windmill actually moving around. And the dog. And the trees. Apple flower, comb and candle. There's apples. Yes. Lots of flowers on there. Flowers on there. Comb and candle. Candle. Ah, that changed. Hang on. piece is missing. No, we haven't got what it's what we need. That's an amulet. Wait, that goes up there. Nice. I think we can do the picture now. Right. Let's read. Blue. Green. Yellow. Orange. And blue. Oh, we've gone back. Oh. Oh, we'll have that. Let's have it. Let's do it again. Oh, it's all broken up. Can we cut that? Got nothing to cut with. Well, she's got to do something. A belt. Coin. Oh, of course. Wake up. Got now gears, but we need two. And a mace. Yes. All right, let's grab what we can. That's where we need the gears, I think. A lever. Glass. Need the gears on there, I think. So what are we putting on there? Oh, we haven't got these. Lever? No. Ah! Put it on the right place. Ah, that's these dials. We haven't got them yet. Whatever goes in there. I need that behind. It's a crossbow. Wait, we haven't got a string or nothing. Oh, wait, we've got two dolls now. We can put you on there. Put you. OK. Can you give us another one? Oh, right. Can we have that? Thorns on it. Back. Nope. Ah. Select rods, then choose the right direction to insert them all successfully. Right. Can't do that one. Can't do that one. We can do it. Can't do that one. No, can't move that one. Ah, no. Oh, no, of course, that one's trapped as well. That's trapped. Only goes that far. Can we? No. Work. That does. Can you? No. Didn't help. A bit more. No. Cross. Yes. Oh, we've got to find all these pieces. Hello. You're waving to us, look, aren't they a cheery bunch? Thank you. Can't go down too far. I think that's the hat. Which is hat? Yes. Nice. Getting there. Bats. That looks like a jug of some sort and a key. A jug? Nope. Looks like a potion of some sort. Right. Right. Wait a minute, it's here, isn't it? Ah. No, he's having a bit of tidy up, look. Move plates to the cells with matching colours. Oh, wait. Oh, I wonder if they go shooting straight across. That's a blue one. Right, how am I going to do you? Not you. Ah, no. I'm still carrying you around. You. No. Come back. Nope. get you out. Actually, I think we'll incorporate you as well. Because you'll be easy peasy to book back. Is a backstop for the green one. Then I'm going to need you to come up. Nope, not that far. Move the green one over. Yes. Where's the pink? It's up there. That's all right. That's all right. This one's going to be a bit of a pain. Right, that's the height. I'm just going to go fly right across. That's not going to work. Need to get it behind, I think. Thank you. it's not going to follow. No, we haven't done that one yet. But that's fine, but we want it there. It does. Hmm. Rest of the feathers, I think. Key and a bee. Gonna make the key? Oh, it's another feather. Get another one. Rest of the tablet missing? Got that yet? Ah, can we, That's up there, isn't it? Is that this one? Oh, nice. I've got Eiffel. Right, we haven't got that. Where's the, yeah. Ah. Okay, that's a different one. Look. Use the hint to select the books in the right order. Six this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One up. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. One up. 3, 1, 2, 3. One down. Try that again. This. I didn't select it first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One up. 4 over. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 up. 3, 1, 2, 3. 1 down. Oh, we got a pair of them. We got a pair of them. Bone setter. Oh, bowstring. Bone setter. Key. What is that? It's a diamond. That'll cut some glass, won't it? Whoa, he's up there now. No. No. Yes. Go in there. Can we use that on here? No. Oh dear. Where are we supposed to be? Nope. We're supposed to do something, aren't we? What haven't I done? What I've done with the crossbow? Didn't do that. Loaded bow. Oh, you? Oh, landed over there. Killed it. Ha. Well, look. That's the picture. We haven't done it. We haven't done it yet. The star. Alchemical fire? What? Fire! They want to see it burn. Whoa! I do. Okay, anything else? Got a skelly. There you go. And there you go. I thought we were going to gently move them about, but never mind, it'll do. Wow. Yeah, you go in there and have a rest now. Oh, you must be aching in every joint. Fill the pattern with dominoes so the pictures in adjacent pictures match. Arrange them wherever space allows. Mostly candles and bones. Oh no, should have to come down first. Oh, not necessarily. Still need one on that side. Candle and skull. Different one. That won't do, will it? Sun and skull. No. Right. Skull and. About this one, bones, candle, another candle, bones, yes, yes. Here now. Three B keys. I wonder if we've got to make three of them then. Oh, we haven't got that. What is that? A lockpick. Oh. Something fell apart. Put you on there. No. Yeah, well, that was a quick visit. Well, we've got a lock pick. Oh, okay. Glue. Glue. You don't want glue, do you? In this one. Yes, finally. Right. Wait. Glue. Oh. Glue you? Sit on there. Now, where did these go? Here. Right. Place all the figurines onto their bases. You can go there. And you can go there. You can go there. Ah, didn't take long. Ah, we've got a B key. Can we do them one at a time? Yes, we can. Nice. You can have one of these. Oh, you can't have them yet. A tuna. I don't remember a musical instrument, do you? Oh, I think we've got to find those as well. A valve. Oh, hang on, we've got these. Nice. Arrange the zodiac signs on the clock face in the right astrological order. Use the side arrows for rotating the face and the upper arrow for swapping the signs. In the right order. Ooh, got that one in the right order. Not bad at all. Oh, got quite a few. So that'd be number one. This would be number three. This is this is number five, and that one is number seven. That's number six. What's that one? That one's number four. I'm writing them down because I've got no clue. But at least I know where they're going to go. Most of them anyway. Right. Okay. So if I move those two up there, wrong one. Swap those two round, put them back. There you go. Where is... I've got to swap that one with that one. Put that back. These two have to be swapped. Right, what's this one? Number three. I'm going to swap those two round, I think. See what that does. Nice. Right, it's these two. Ah, got to move them all around. That'd be a bit of her, isn't it? Oh. Got there. Nice. Ooh. Oh, what are these? Runes. Ah, that'd be for these. It's just the one? No. I've got more than just one. Oh, what happened? Got to get more bits for it. Got a valve. I suppose that's got to go in there somewhere. Where did that G go? Ah. Filter. Do you want that? Oh, I think we're ready. Find six bowls. Impossible. 12 butt flies. You've got runes as well up there. Oh, and runes down here. I wonder if we've got to find them next. Runes. Take the ruby. Nice. I like rubies. Suddenly I like rubies. I'm going to do the ruby. Hmm.
after I wanted to sacrifice you. I'm the one that cursed Elena. Now she's dying, and I'm coming back to
life. Yeah, she seems to be filling out a bit.
Soul's heart you found. I'll be unstoppable.
No.
In my honor.
Wait.
The family code.
Stop. Code. I don't think you care very much about a code, do you? Lots of bits all over the place. We've got to make a key. Select the teeth for the key. Oh, look, see there. Which end are we starting at? Is it? Nice. And go back and open that one. Ooh. Right. Oh, it's really hard trying to remember where everything was. I don't think it was there. No, it was there. One, two, and three. And got the book back. That's why he said the family code, I suppose. Give us a big hint, didn't he? Where are we going? No, we haven't got that. It is a coin, yes? Not the ring. No, it's a coin. Wait a minute. Puzzle piece. Something on there as well. Oh, look, souls. Chop, chop. Got a stick. Oh, that'd do. Can we have that? No, I just wanted the puzzle piece. Would you like a ring? Oh, another puzzle piece. Gaff. I think we've got to find another ring. Ah, can we reach that? Oh, it's a net. I thought it was a noose. No, I'm not going to open that. Adjuster. What? Oh. Oh, it's putting up the anchor a bit. And the chain, the boat closer to the shore. Mooring rope. Now we've got a chest key. Nice. Give me all your goodies. All of them. Ah. Right, let's go this way first. And it's lit up. Nice. Oh. Do you want a light? Give us gas some money. I'm not gonna give us it, is it? Oh, right, we've got to find these. I wonder if that's what we've got to have as well then. Bow, harp, trident, golden fleece, helmet, sandals, hammer, lion's face, spear, Midas hand, jug and shield. Hammer, lion's fate, not that one apparently. Trident, a bow. Yep. Where is a hat? They're going to be golden. So now we've got an ore. It's going to have some runes on it by the looks of it. A skull. The only place. Look. Well, I just use that then, yeah? Oh, wow. Off we go.
Hello, Anna. Would you like to play one last game with me? Let's begin.
Okay, let's begin. Wait, I gotta read it first. Don't start without me. Defeat Richard by deflecting. I said don't start without me. Deflecting his attacks using Karen's ore. Quickly select symbols that match those on the skulls. Those found on the ore handle. which is defeated when the heart meter is drained. So I've got to select that one and that one. And a... Is it all the skulls? Got to select the three. Right, hang on. An arrow, right? That one. Not in time. Ah, I will get it. I'll heal. I've got to do it in order as well, then. That's the arrow. Why am I getting that wrong? There's only one arrow on here. Ah! Oh, out of time. Where is it? Like the others I'm alright with. No, done that the wrong way round. Oh no, I didn't. Oh, done it. Oh.
You've defeated me again. But not everything is as it seems. Enjoy my gift, Anna.
What does she mean by that? Not everything is what it seems. We've got heart.
Anna? Is that you? We have to save Elena. We don't have much time. Before he disappeared, Richard told me to give you this message. Please, hurry!
Right.
If you're reading this, I'm dead. This time, it's for good. This means my plan worked, and you've proven that you're the Grey's true
heiress. Right.
Enjoy my blessing. Or curse. It depends on what you think about eternal youth. You've always looked after your family. Please, find our relatives and bring them together. The Greys must endure. It's time for me to rest. The other side isn't as bad as you might think. P.S. Good luck. Don't make me come back to make you follow my instructions. And don't even think about dying.
Well, not this week anyway. I would never think about dying. Right. What we got to do to you? push it up here. Ah, yes. Restore the soul heart by assembling it from three pieces, then curing the cracks in pairs. Then using the runes to restore the symbol. Right. Three pieces. More than three pieces, didn't you? There. Where is it? Ah, there. Nearly. Another piece. Oh, I was going to pick up this one. It's only one of those. No. It's not right, is it? That is, I think. That one. I don't know this one, though. This one? No. This one. Don't want that one then. That one. That one. That one. And that one. Ugh. That one. Find this piece. Big circle. There's that one, but that's got that in it, so it's that one. And that one. Nope. It's the line going across. Definitely that. And that. It's the only circle. So it's this. That's got that. No, there's that. That one. That one, that one, and that one. That one. Ah. There's only one. Not that one, but upside down. What's this point? Oh, two of them. And a circle. Whoa, got a beating heart now. Bye. Saying hello and goodbye. Diana,
I know you won't let it fall apart. I've been watching over you. The elders should take care of the young ones, shouldn't they, Father?
Well, that was Grim Tales, the Heir Collector's Edition, and that was the bonus game. Wow, 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 wow. Enjoyed that. See you next time.